And the crowd will very much be looking forward to this first one, because they have a German who will be getting the gold medal, and of course hearing her national anthem being played here in the Leipzig Arena. So no third and fourth playoff. The bronze medal is shared between Noam Mills of Israel. Here she is. And joining her on the bronze medal position will be Laura Flessel-Kolovic. Just taking her place on the right-hand side of your picture. Now, those two names are back to front in terms of how they're standing. Mills on the left, Flessel-Kolovic on the right. And in the red there on the left, Magdalena Piekarska got through to the final. And fenced very well. But was on the wrong end of a 15-10 defeat to probably the most popular person in the Leipzig arena right now, Imke Duplitzer, the 1999 and 2010 European champion in the women's épée. Turning 35 in just a few days' time, and still very much has the drive to be the best in her profession. Well, the coaches also rewarded for their part, although they don't get to join their fencers on the podium. And we will have the German anthem in just a few moments' time. A large crowd has gathered down on the floor there to see their hero or heroine up close. And here's the anthem. Well, only the most cold-hearted of people could fail to be moved by that sight. Tears streaming down the face of Imke Duplitzer, the European champion, 11 years after she first held the title. And you can see how much it means to her still. And all the emotions from the ecstasy of victory. Just overwhelming her there as she heard the German national anthem. So confirmation.